Welcome back to my channel. I wanted to come on and show you guys this smile line tool that I got offline, and also another way that you can use different items and stuff to actually make straight lines in your acrylic, which is this dental floss stick that I got from the dollar store. I absolutely love this. I have seen people use like razor blades. I've seen people use the actual string, like the stringy floss. But this right here is so much better. You will love this. If you try this, make sure you comment below. Let me know what you think. I'm using my same little products, which is Mia Secret. This is Mia Secret White. And this pink is a pink that I made myself. And my white I just mixed with clear just to make it a little easier to apply. Because the white by itself is a kind of thicker consistency. So I found for me, adding clear to it just makes it easier to apply to the nail. Also, if you are not subscribed, make sure you subscribe, because I have so many video ideas coming up. I want to show you guys different stuff that I'm learning, and I will be putting everything out there for everybody to see. So make sure that you subscribe, hit the notification button so you can be notified every time I upload a video. And this pink is really, really pretty. The only thing I can say is that this one, when you're doing like small little bitty, I don't actually like do a stroke where I can blend the color and everything all together. Marbling. This one does have a little bit of marbling to it, but I promise you I will get better at making these acrylics, colored acrylics. And I'll show you guys that as well. So on this smile line, I actually went down too far. Look how small that is. I was like, oh my god, I should have went down a little bit more right where the edge, where that pink is. I should have went down a little bit further, but I didn't, so it's okay. And I was trying to go for one nail, was going to show you how to use the smile line tool that I got offline, and then the other nail was going to be used with the dental floss, but I kind of like just went back and forth with the dental floss because I love it so much. This like is a awesome idea, you guys. You guys must try this. If you do, show it on YouTube, Facebook, Instagram. Tag me because I want to see it, and also direct people to this video so they can see how you use the dental floss to make the perfect line. Look, that was like butter. That was like butter. Every time I go through it, I'm like, oh my god, this is so amazing and so easy to do. And you just go back, crisp up that line, even though I really didn't even have to do that because it was already nice. I didn't even have to really do that step. Usually I would do that step if I'm doing it on my own, but I didn't really have to do it. I just did it anyway. But this is so awesome, guys. I'm gonna let you watch as I go back and forth with these nails and show you how easy it is to make these smile lines and these straight lines using both of these tools. everything is set. You let it dry, and I go in with my medium. I can't remember if this was a medium or a fine drill bit. I can't remember. It was either one, neither medium or fine. I just go in, drill off the top, and get the lines and everything really crisp and straight. Like, once you take off the bolt off the top, the design really pops and it looks amazing. And you will also need to cap this with clear acrylic just to build the strength of the nail and also to make an apex. I did not do that in this video because the purpose of this video was just to show you the smile line tool I got offline and how to use the dental floss. So I didn't do that step because I didn't want to make this video too long. But once you go in, take off the bolt, and then this right here is a fine sanding band from a cart, and also I'm using my purple drill from a cart as well. So after that, you would go in with clear acrylic, cap it, and make your apex, file and shape, buff, and you're good to go. Dust off the nail, then I'm gonna go in with my finger paints clear gel top coat, and I need to get me some more of this because I am running out. I really want to try a different brand, but that's a whole nother video. So thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure that you subscribe, thumbs up the video, comment below. I love to read you guys' comments on what you think. So comment below, let me know what you think. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I'm hoping that one of these tools can be useful for you and that you absolutely fall in love with this dental floss stick, because I absolutely love it. When I tell you I love it, I love it, love it, love it, love it, love it. And this whole pack will last me a long, long time. All right, thank you guys. I love you so much for being here and supporting me, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye.